The staff at our next cool school is very proud to boast they have 6 National Merit Scholarships.
And those students were chosen from a pool of more than 1.4 million.
Today we're going to Fairfield High School.
Hi, I'm Paul Waller, principal of Fairfield Senior High School, and boy, do we have a cool school. We're rated excellent by the state of Ohio for 5 years. We have awesome visual and performing arts, and our athletics are outstanding. We have over 2,500 students in here, and we make this place awesome for them every day. Come on in our cool school.
Make that cool like American Idol. We were lucky enough to catch a performance by Fairfield High's award-winning show choir, the Choraleers.
We have such a wonderful arts program here in Fairfield with our music department, our drama department, and art department, and I feel like they, in many ways, are the unsung heroes.
I just love performing. I think we all feed off of the crowd a lot.
Just hearing people cheering for you is just awesome.
We just have a lot of support.
In fact, the city's mayor recently proclaimed Choraleer Day in Fairfield, and as you listen, it's easy to understand why.
Son of man, look to the sky.
From the amazing sounds of the Choraleers to excellence in the classroom, students here at Fairfield High push themselves to be the best, and that drive is benefiting others in the community.
The Bowl for Kids' Sake is the signature fundraiser for Big Brothers Big Sisters.
So the seniors at Fairfield have made Bowl for Kids' Sake their signature cause for the second straight year. And if enough students sign up, the seniors get out of a round of exams.
I think it's a great way for us to all come together and work together as a class.
Working together to show why their school is so cool.
Channel 5, thank you so much for coming out to our cool school. We hope you can come back again sometime to Fairfield Senior High.
You better believe it. A lot of personality going on at that school. And again, 6 National Merit Scholars.
Yeah, and an energized principal to boot. Of course, if you miss any of our cool school reports, you can get them on our website. That's WLWT.com. Just click on the top stories link.